That's what I'm gonna do now, cause you know.
Tiff, what up. You doing?
What the?
I'm all up in
what
your
the hell? I'm doing a budget. Do you need a budget?
For what? Yes.
For my house.
For her life.
For my life. Yeah, a 5-year plan.
She got that airport money. Plus she got that Airbnb
she got money.
Money.
Yeah. That's why I gotta budget it.
That's why
are you
I
recording or something?
Huh?
Don't are you recording or something?
No, I'm not recording. There's nothing on the screen.
Yeah. All right, now go back and watch the recording.
What is Cliff doing?
I don't think you might
know. What is that? Is that porn? Cause watching porn. Rick, I don't want to see that.
Yes.
What are you doing?
I don't know what to do.
Do hey, not what? Fucking put me on that. Do not fucking put you
we're
on
not,
there. No, it's like a practice trial. Nothing's on you.
Oh,
oh there you go, Robbie. Remember how you gonna take your shirt off? You know it's a good time.
You talking about me? You talking about me?
Michael Blackman, what you doing?
I'm not trying to be rude. I got this red bull for you. I have to go for you.
Must be a party. Callie.
Hey.
Kelly, what you doing?
Hey, get back! Stop!
Jeff, what you doing?
I don't want to.
Can
I get that help me sign that?
Have you tried grips with gum? It's the perfect combination. Don't knock it till you try. It's really good.
Look at Swaggy Pete back here being antisocial. Don't want to talk to nobody because he's transferring. You know, he already acted like his enemies. Don't want to talk to nobody. Don't want to say hi.
I'm not throwing people in the shit,
I'm not throwing. I don't have no shit.
It's a fuss. It's a fuss.
You know, just in his own little world out there, but you know. Peter, Swaggy Pete. Oh my God! Jimmy broke the bus. Jimmy broke the bus.
Wow!
Jimmy broke the bus. Look, I'm going to take camera footage.
The bus is broken,
Marshall.
Now get the deposit back.
Jimmy, what you doing, Jimmy?
Stitches. There you go.
Snitches get stitches.
There you go. It's fixed.
Oh, it's raining. We gotta go back home. We gotta turn back. Alan, what's going on?
Never.
Just waiting again.
Did you break the stuff with Jimmy?
Yes, I watched him.
Who you texting, bae? Who you texting? Let me see.
Bae.
Which one of your bays?
Well, what day is it? Just kidding.
Are you though, Kelly?
Hey, have you tried grape with gums? You should try
I can't.
We call it Wednesday.
Oh, those are the good. Okay. It's a day.
Neil's ordering sexy men underwear.
No, that's Chips. She's recording you.
Over your shoulder. Sexy men underwear is what he's ordering.
It's the girl from Full House saying how rude.
I love her.
It's currently 66 degrees with a 30% chance of rain.
Mark needs help from being up front with Neil all day. He wishes in the back with us.
Huh?
Final destination.
I'm going up there to get out of this.
Oh, I did it. How was it?
Nigga, get off the phone, man.
Why Azure is not coming?
It was
to work.
Good, man. I did everything but the black one. You know what I'm saying? But you see that blue one down there? Man.
No.
Yeah.
It's like a monkey scheduled to pass that one. If you don't Jager have monkey blood in your body, you can't pass it.
Gotcha. So you're saying you're a monkey?
I am a monkey.
She's about not a monkey. She didn't right pass it.
I did pass it, Jimmy.
You passed it?
Yes.
Jimmy, how was it?
Two hours.
Jimmy, I did more than you. I did more than Jimmy. Put the camera over here. I did more than Jimmy Evans and Allen combined.
I know my limit. I'm not ashamed of that. I'm not ashamed. I know my limit.
Jimmy knows his limit.
Yes.
Don't come for me. I did more than y'all.
Hey. I did about this dude.
Did that shit.
So how was it?
The jump off, I was almost crying.
It was.
So listen, I sat down and then threw my butt off.
Hey, Nia. How's it going?
Good.
Yeah. Restrooms are that way.
Where?
Good, because I can start turning around.
I have got
you. Happy birthday.
You had fun?
I did. Yeah. All right. So much fun. I made it. Let's
go. Yay. All right.
Have a great day.
You too.
Thanks.
Bye.
All right, later.
Area 5 champ right there.
Double diamond.
Area 5 champ right there.
You're not, bro.
What's up, bro?
It's a Spartan kick right here.
I agree.
Bro. Hey, double diamond.
That was way easier than a blue.
For real.
Double diamond.
That blue one was rough.
Only thing it is, you up there and you're like, oh shit.
That's it.
And then that jump was way higher.
Duh.
I didn't even hesitate. I didn't even give
Pete,
myself
show
time.
Show them how to do my jump. Show them how to do my jump. Wait, show
them. And then she scooped to this spot. And,
I'm just gonna close my eyes. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna wait for the breeze.
After the breeze, I'm gonna really do it.
I want the breeze pushing me out.
Hey, it was funny. One, two, and then she be quiet.
You gotta scream longer than that. I was terrified.
Yo, I was dying.
I was terrified.
All right.
Yeah, there was a tricky one up there. There was no obstacle. You attach to anything and you have to jump literally from here to like here.
Oh.
I saw fucking. You're like, hey, am I gonna fall? Like, right, what's happening?
I'm like, bro, there's nothing there.
You got 10 minutes left. I'm not gonna do it, man.
No, we ain't doing nothing. We're leaving.
I'm hungry.
Me too. I'm starving. So that last one.
So how was it, Kelly?
The guy showed me. Show you.
It was fun. You know, I would not recommend what he did.
If you just went on one.
What about you, Jeff? How was it?
He literally the last one he got on the thing. He like, just dropped down. Like, yeah. Nothing.
That rope. That rope.
No, the cable's where the wood is.
Like, I was about to try.
Instead of stepping on the log, you just walk the cable.
I don't know.
How was it, Mark? Badass. Unbelievable.
It was amazing.
Would you do it again?
Hell yeah.
Yeah. All right.
We walk that wire like the bosses we are.
I need a hint.
Right?
Oh, my jacket. Oh.
Well, that was our work trip. That's how it goes. All right. I think we're heading home now.
Yeah. Huh?
Why didn't you finish that one obstacle?
I wanted to support my team on the ground, so I wanted to woohoo! You guys are awesome. Yeah. Take some pictures for everybody. You know.
Let me tell you something.
Now, did you?
This is Racetrac Area 5. If you want to come, you gotta come correct. Everybody, you can't handle this. I'm telling you right now. You see this right here? You see this right here? You see that right there?
We own that jungle.
We own it. We own this. Okay.
Have you ever tried grapes with gum?
Have you ever tried grapes with gum?
So Jeff is the one that bought us all year. How'd you hear about this place?
I got a gift certificate from my wife for my birthday.
Yeah.
So I figured I'd just bring everybody here.
Gotcha. What's fun?
Extra small, I believe.
So hard, but fun.
And all right. Back and keep up with all you young kids.
Actually, I think you did a little more.
I just go over the top for my job.
Yeah.
Lead by example.
Always.
Lead by example. Number one.
Yep. All right, I think that was it for us. Now we're gonna drive back. Maybe get something to eat. It's already 2:00. We left at 7:30 on the dot. I think that's it. Peace out.